know, Zelfa comes from a fighting family. His uncle, I was very privileged to promote years ago, and we remain good friends, and I'm enjoying working with him. For me, Zelfa is, he's one of the outstanding young fighters in the UK, and this hopefully will be a step towards him getting into fighting for the British title. Having said that, Chris is no slouch. He's coming to fight. He ain't coming to make up the numbers. A lot of pride on the line. They're two Manchester fighters, so somebody's going to walk down. Going to walk down the city with their head high. And I'm biased. I hope that's going to be so.
Well, let's start with Chris. Chris, you obviously have your plans of your own, and you hear all the hype about Zelfa. What do you make of him? And what do you make of this fight?
Just like to thank Frank first for putting on a massive show for Leeds. I'm excited about it. I know Zelfa for a long time. Actually good pals really. I know the team and respect him. But come fight night, it's business really. We both want what the others are going to get. Like, we both want the same thing. It's just down to business for the fight.
Have you sparred together? Have you been in the ring
it
together?
It was quite a few years back actually. But I've been up the gym a few times and stuff. And we live about 10 minutes away and I know him well. Business, I say it'll be business on the night and I'll be ready.
You're a big City fan, Chris, are you bonded on that or are you a United boy?
United. I'm red.
Well, Zelfa, you've got that in common with the guy who you fought. There's all this hype about you. How far away now do you think you are from starting to attain your ambitions and get where you really want to be in this sport?
First of all, I'd like to thank Frank for fighting in his show, and after Chris, I believe in myself. I believe he's going to come and bring his A game, but I believe in what I'm going to do, so when I win, it's just from there, I'm ready. I've had a lot of fights, had a lot of learning fights. They've been very tough, durable opponents. Chris is like the first proper, very durable fighter, so after Chris, then I'm ready for anyone and anything.
What do you know about Chris as a fighter, Zelfa?
I just know, man, he's got a lot of heart and he trains hard. And we're both from Manchester, so we both can fight. Got a lot of pride in the line.
And fighting over here in Leeds, you're kind of looking to sway a whole new county of potential supporters.
I wouldn't say that because the Leeds fans are loyal with the Leeds people, but I might get a few people that enjoy my style and like the way I fight, but I wouldn't say. Because I'm a man red myself, so I just think they'd like me on the day, and then after that, just be like, you know.
Is there a danger, and I say this seriously, is there a danger that you look past Chris too soon and don't give him the necessary respect?
No, definitely not. I respect him massively in and out the ring, and I respect every fighter. I train like it's going to be a world title fight, and I respect him massively, so I won't ever underestimate him. That is just, I'm a smart man. I want everyone rest to be in and know that he's going to come to fight.
Do you think he's all that people say he is, Chris? Have you got what it takes to take him to another level?
We'll see.
Okay, well, good luck. Let's hope it's a good one. Now, the fight I was talking about is the...